I submitted Foolish Pleasure to the Beaujolais Nouveau Artist Wine Label Contest because it's so vibrant, it's so fun, it's so joyful. It's got those maroon colors, those burgundy wine colors. This painting kind of represents a new chapter in my artwork of being a little bit less blended and having more colors and a more nuanced range of a color. But that's a little bit different for me, and so I'm excited to see where my work continues to grow and develop out of this one.